I wouldn't really call myself a rebel. I'm just a little rebellious.